SFL, which you guys can watch on Capcom Fighters every single week. Up against Victrix's Corey Bell.
Oh, yeah. We haven't seen Corey Bell too much. I know he's a Southern California native. He did frequent WNF with his Zangief play.
Yeah.
Doing big things over at Victrix now. Still finds the time to play every now and then. But Chakotay, we've seen a lot more active in the CPT with that Mika. He had an explosive year last year, taking down the likes of Tokido in a primetime event with the premiere of SoCal Regionals, if I'm not mistaken.
Yeah, and you know, I'm really impressed with Corey Bell as well. He's been playing Ed, that character he plays a lot these days.
That's right, yeah. He has been trolling with Ed online and beating the hell out of people. You know, I've seen him.
The thing about you saying trolling online is, like, I don't think that's disrespectful because that's just his general motivation in life, trolling people. Like, it's not like it's an everyday activity. It's not like it's, like, not an everyday activity. He just does it all the time. That's his goal and motivation all the time.
He's a nice guy, though. Other than all that, he's definitely a nice guy. Good to see him out and about, hitting up each and every one of these events more and more. And Chakotay, I forgot he finished Texas Showdown with a top 8 performance as well as April Annihilation.
Yeah, he got second place to Punk at an event recently as well. Punk is pretty good at Street Fighter. Yeah,
Everything.
He's pretty good, as it turns out. You know, he's sitting nice and pretty right now in the CPT leaderboard, so I got to imagine he's been feeling great. Been crushing it at all the events he's been attending so far this year. Looking back to his usual form, and I think that that's cool for him to feel confident again and be playing well. And it puts that kind of, like, is he going to be, like, how is he going to do at this event? Is he going to be able to beat these players like Torpedo?
A lot of pressure, yeah.
Like, you know, all these, like, super solid international heavy hitters. Guys like Problem X, guys like Tokido, Gotchkun, the Capcom Cup champion. How are they going to fare out against this onslaught that is Punk's super solid ground game, hit confirm? But we've got two other solid American players here with El Chakotay versus Corey Bell.
Corey Bell is going for the Zangief pick. And I know he was talking about it. I was traveling over to the venue with him. He's like, who should I use against Chakotay's Mika? Should I use Zangief or Ed? We all, in unison, said Zangief.
Obviously.
100%. Like, I don't know why you would want to go Ed. Has a better chance at this matchup with Zangief. And you saw Chakotay kind of tease the idea of G
going to
trying
G,
getting Zed, a little bit. See, you know, he's really reluctant. Most of the time, it's just on the button, Armika, let's go.
Yeah.
But he's taking a good amount of time figuring out if he wants to go for the G pick.
Man, he gave him as soon as Corey Bell picked Zangief, there's this big old smile on his face, like, check and mate. But we'll see how it goes in the match here. Obviously, a lot of Mika players don't love it because you have to approach against Zangief. It's scary to do.
It's not easy. He has the mask on.
The masked wrestler. Who is that?
I have no idea. I've never seen this masked wrestler before.
Wrestling's so silly. He puts on a mask and we don't know who he is now.
Not ever.
So it doesn't make any sense.
You can't see his face. You never know.
I know.
Just because they have the same similar body structures, you just can't assume it's the same wrestler.
I'm assuming. Whip punish.
Big punish. Chakotay.
Yeah, that Sending Fierce is one of those buttons that once Keith commits to it, he's locked and loaded. He's going to stand there and go for a dash brimstone on the flex. Could have got the confirmed jab, jab, EX Peach.
Oh, that could have been big damage. Chakotay playing nice and easy. Still putting him in this pocket. Oh, he went for the command grab. He committed to the dash.
Lariat in the corner. Looking for that down jab walk back. I think he was trying to look for the jump out so that he could air SPD, but no more Tedesco. Activates wrong, and the EX Giant Sweep was in range. Sewing him and drop him.
That would have been wild if the narrator was actually narrating Armika's throw instead. Zangief just got thrown to the corner. He's dead.
He got smoked, though. I need a DLC where Ono.
Oh, the dragon screw!
What the
Give him
heck?
The round by default.
He flexed the drop.
SPD. That's a fierce one. Oh, ducked under the
He was reading the jump back or a backdash on the roundhouse. Dash up reversal SPD.
Another one.
What are you doing?
Oh, I don't blame him. He didn't move the first time. Chakotay backdashed the second time. Flexing into the brimstone.
Uh-oh. You need a lot more hits, though, if you're Chakotay, even with this meter on deck. EXP just trying to get through.
Corey Bell. Lights out, baby. EXSPD. Put him in the pavement. I like that.
I love the announcer in the background, too. Talk of that vest. It's such a good... It's the V-trigger is so funny.
It feels so good.
Dash brimstone at the start of the round. Wake up, EXSPD! Does he commit to the backdash this time? He does!
He tried again. Nice work from Chakotay. Avoiding a huge SPD. Catching the Fierce instead.
Crouching Fierce after.
He'll take that. That was supposed to be like a
50-50, I think. Got a guess on that. Jump or
Walk up EXSPD! Put him down!
One more guess. He's got
Do it again!
Arm. Confirmed, yes. Flaps. So because we're back to the wall there, the critical arm goes further forward. Has extra range, so we can confirm off the standing medium punch. One more guess. Wow, he got clipped on wake up! He went for the flex, and he gets front thrown. Corey Bell didn't challenge after the medium punch. I thought he was going to try to SPD or down jab or something. Chakotay just gets the better of the scramble.
He dashed right in there, still managed to react to the flex, getting the throw off, and it was a huge sigh of relief. Chakotay was like, dear God, what have I done?
Dear God. This man is a monster. He woke up EX SPD like it was Street Fighter 4.
Get him!
This is a huge jump in.
Big
The neutral jump read.
Big nooch.
He knew it. He was like, you're going to go for some kind of reset. Dash brimstone after. No check from Corey Bell.
Universal off the meaty. Get off. Get some space back. Nice anti-air. Tuck him in. Got the fierce one.
Yeah, he gets Oki after this. Look for the jump back. Wake up. Down jab from Chakotay.
Universal's out. No, it's going to block.
It's delayed though.
Catch him in air. Ollie-oop to himself. Catch the roundhouse. Do it again. Damn, that's it.
The bell, look at that
smile. Okay, I like that. Chakotay acknowledging it. He's like, you know what, you got me.
Geek players think they're so good. They get hit 9 times in the round, and they make 2 right reads.
They're like, man, you see my reads? They're so good, dude.
It's like you got hit 9 times before you made the read.
That's what makes Corey Bell, right? The way he shines after making those extravagant reads, he really feels himself and pushes himself to the next level.
These Geek players, they make 9 wrong decisions. Gosh.
Hey man, you gotta feel yourself after what? He comboed after it. Okay, it's still a good amount of damage.
It's still a lot. Nice anti-air on the crouching medium punch. Easy peasy.
Lariat!
Roll Lariat!
So far?
EX Peach confirmed. Yeah, he's gonna hit that medium punch until he dies. Down jab, stand jab, down jab, little light pokes. I think 2 jabs will do it here on Chakotay.
Dashes up! Ooh boy!
That's risky. One more jab.
Any button for Corey Bell. And it's the stand jab. As the anti-air, Chakotay went to the skies instead. Tied it up here. That was a 2 straight. All off of the reads.
And those, I'm telling you, those standing jabs, those crouching jabs, when you have no life, your options are so limited. You're like, I don't know what I'm going to do. I'm stuck here. I'm in a bad spot. Chakotay goes back to character select. Maybe we'll see that G he was teasing.
Oh no. That's gonna power up Corey Bell even more.
Why is it gonna power him up?
Because he got into his head. He's like, oh yeah, force you to get off your main. That's gonna do wonders for his mental game. Corey Bell's gonna get the flag and he's gonna be like, alright, I could go ham as much as I want to. I know this matchup. Well, I don't know if he knows this.
It's a tough match for sure.
Yeah.
Chakotay's thinking about it. Locked in on Mika.
Don't do it.
Oh, is this the Monster Hunter outfit? Oh, let's
go. Okay, do it. Oh, well.
I got hyped for a second. I like this outfit too. This is a story mode outfit, but just retrofitted with the Red Bull logo.
I see it. I like that.
Is he gonna run VT2? He's hovering it.
Your eyes are probably better than mine.
You got LASIK, bro.
Yeah, but it's still difficult.
That's fair.
It's a little difficult.
VT1 it is.
How did you see that? It's such a small thing.
I use my eyes. My brand.
Look with your special eyes.
My brand.
Shut up.
Round 1. Sounded like a Geek player. Make 2 right decisions. You win the round. Like, damn, I'm good. My reads.
Oh, my leg. Here we go. Get the Lariat combo. Corey Bell now pushing the agenda.
Yeah,
keep it in that space, right? Get these normals out there. Try to intimidate Chakotay's forward movement.
Oh, wake up, EX SPD. EX Beach to the corner, working on Dizzy here. Block on the B-reversal. I love the down jab checks constantly from Corey Bell. B-reversal again.
Running up his corner like a beast.
That's the first time we saw Chakotay use the splash to beat the anti-air attempts from Corey Bell, actually. Anti-air jab.
He's not deterred. He's not going to fall for any of the splashes. He's still going to anti-air at that timing. That should be a big giveaway for Chakotay, but he's on his last leg here against Corey Bell.
Yeah, it's that meaty down jab. Caught him after. Got the counter hit combo.
Oh, big drop kick.
Missed
dropped it. Come here, girl.
He missed, but no punish. That was so scary. Chakotay with the double backdash trying to get out of there. And Corey Bell doesn't eat a punish for it. The reversal.
I gotta say, when Zangief players start using running bear grab, that's when they are definitely feeling themselves.
Yeah, they're like, it's time. Gotta bring out the old trick sometimes.
Ooh,
crush. He's got critical art on deck too, which makes him super scary.
Critical art! To beat the critical art, maybe?
No, it was in time. All right, so he's gonna get the damage. He gets the setup here, but Corey Bell with critical art available. Universal again.
Ooh.
Cannot eat that headbutt. That headbutt's going to be buffered into super all day, every day.
Oh,
he can combo into
dead.
It. Look at the damage on this.
You're living, but it's a good amount of damage.
One guess.
Oh,
dashes up, waits for you, trying to lariat. Nadesh goes save the day. Breaks the throw.
He flexed too much.
He was a little late.
He was just
a little late. Weird flex, but okay. Last game, last round.
Have at each other's throats. This is the finale.
This is it. The dash. He was a little late in the jab again. Twice now. That same thing happened.
Oh, back dash. Fierce SPD. Two times. I see two more in his near future.
He should just do it.
Okay.
Okay, he commits to the backdash. This is big. Brimstone, now it's your turn to guess. The regular throw on the walk-up.
He went for it again. He's still not deterred.
It's a reversal. Splash. It's not that bad. Anti-air. The knees.
The knees.
He got counter hit. No combo down. Jab's going to hit again. Super. What? That's not going to combo.
It doesn't matter if it combos or not. He's going to get the super. Smush.
Not enough to kill. What's the guess here? The meaty breaks
the
throw.
Finish the combo. Don't let him live.
He wants to activate. He's looking for the V-trigger activation point.
He ran into it. Chakotay popping off.
From the top rope, he just came flying in there. And the raw activation. You know what's crazy? If that dropkick missed, he could have SPD'd to punish the landing frames, and he would have been dead. He would have been deader than dead.
My man was not deterred. He woke up, or actually the first two SPDs went for a third one, woke up with another one right after. I told you there was going to be four. I told you. But Corey Bell,
I had a feeling.
I mean, stuck to his guns, and I could appreciate that kind of gameplay.
That was a good set.
It was fun. It was a very fun set for both individuals. I mean, more so for us.